We are a 144 years old institution. The Caixa is a full service bank, is the biggest bank in Portugal.
Being an old bank, CGD is also a modern and digital bank. Being part of CGD is also being part of a company that has a very important part in the economics of the country, but also social importance, because not only we are trying to do business as any private bank, but we need to help families and small business live their lives and to do their business on a daily basis.
A bank provides services. What you really want is not to get a mortgage. What you really want is a house. What you really want is a car. The moment that he asks me for a loan, I have to be sufficiently quick to say yes. I have to have all my back system, all the internal processes, all the mechanisms that allow to quick respond to clients.
For a company to execute smarter and with more efficiency, they need to understand what is going on. When I saw Celonis, I saw that this specific tool added something over process mining. It's not just a process mining tool. It's a tool that will help us to not only understand the processes, but also act on the processes. And this was the thing that made me think, okay, this is something different.
Within the context of our approach to Celonis, the first thing was to connecting the dots of an end-to-end process. If you want having a cockpit or way that you can actually see the road ahead of you.
At this point, we are using Celonis for two things. The first one is to really understand the process. The other thing that we are doing with Celonis Process Mining is drive some actions. So with the action engine, we are actually able to understand if a specific SLA is being breached, and we just pinpoint the exact actions that they have to execute. With some small improvements, they could actually do better and do faster.
This interactive mechanism is very important for us. This is something that we really feel that is making a difference, how we can day by day see the progress, change. And this interactive and day-to-day analysis helps us to be much more efficient.
For us, this was a very clear signal that we just needed to expand the system to everyone.